Jay Carson Adams with the touchdown on the kickoff return for Richmond Burton.